This is hydrogen tap one. As you can see, we're operating at 0.90 amps, 15.07 volts. That's coming from a charger. And this test is to measure the direct output of gas. What you're seeing there is the gas coming directly from the hydrogen tap one unit. What we're expecting to do is double this output by modifications to the cell. This is straight tap water. We're just using it for a measurement device. As you can see, we're operating at 1506 volts. Again, it's still steady at 0.92 amps.